thing. And hopefully I could break down some mental barriers for you that get most people jammed up in theory and the paralysis of too much information. Today we can eliminate a lot of options out there and learn some general rules of thumb about what is important for a great sounding drum. And in conjunction with part 2, part 3, and other follow-up videos in this Bearing Edge series, you'll have enough info and know-how to confidently approach your project with a good understanding of edges, cut some killer bearing edges, and overall make some good sounding drums. So let's get started first by looking at some of the